An atom or molecule in its ground state absorbs a photon, raising the molecule to an excited state. The excited molecule then drops to the lowest energy level in the excited state. One possible next step is for the excited electron to be passed to another molecule, an electron acceptor, reducing that molecule. The original molecule is now missing an electron and must get one back from some other source before it can absorb another photon.